Look at question number 6. Look at this picture. Type the word to complete the sentence. The girl has a...